Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this T20 match between Adelaide Smashers, Melbourne Outlaws. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary box is James Taylor.
Good evening, everybody. Beautiful clear conditions and not a chance of rain. I'd be tempted to have a bowl on this pitch.
Well, James, I'm looking forward to this match. Should be close. And now we go out to the middle for the toss. The home captain wins the toss and we'll have a bowl. Shoot to open the bowling. So, the very first ball. A clever back foot cut.
Takes it. Great catch. That's a really key wicket. She's got it first ball. Great bowling.
Played that along the ground. Yeah. Solid shot, goes for four.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. Great delivery from the bowler. The batter mistiming it.
Another dot ball builds the pressure. Melbourne Outlaws lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 1 for 4. Wellington, the leg spinner, is coming on to bowl from the cathedral end.
One bounce and that's four. Can't be giving away too many runs like that. That's a wonderful shot. Six. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Waiting. Oh, very nice there from Schutt. Four runs there, super shot.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Hey.
good effort. 4 runs. Adelaide smashes. We'll need to change tack a bit here. That was a poor over.
Great timing. Races to the boundary for 4. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Fielder cuts that one off well. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Tries to drive that, but mistimes. Yeah. That's a great stroke.
End of the over. Melbourne Outlaws, 1 for 30. Right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the cathedral end.
Big shout for that one.
The umpire gives it not out. Good call, I think. Another dot ball. Waiting.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Ends the over and the score hasn't moved. The off spinner is coming on to bowl from the city end.
Great shot, got hold of it and sends it for 6. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? Tremendous stroke. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
That's the end of the over. Adelaide smashes. Need to put that one behind them and find a way to slow down the run rate. Adelaide smashes. Can now have five fielders outside the circle.
They get a single. Perfect example of how to play that shot. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? That's gone for six. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Waiting.
End of the over. 11 runs coming from Melbourne Outlaws. 1 for 57. Not getting past that fielder.
That looked to be a certain four. Good stop. Plays that well, four. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
No getting past that fielder.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Has done well in that over. Melbourne Outlaws. 1 for 61. Wellington has some good figures so far. Coming on for a new spell.
The keeper's excited by that one.
Thank you.
side smashes. Shaw needed that. Superb innings, that one. Melbourne Outlaws, 2 for 61.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Saved with that effort.
One more added.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Good effort. Four runs.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Great shot. Four runs. End of the over. A wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate. Melbourne Outlaws, 2 for 70. The leg spinner is coming on to bowl from the city end. Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. Oh, not able to connect.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
And that's four. Good shot. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Didn't like the look of that one. No shot offered. Batsman looked troubled by that delivery. The whole team running over to celebrate. This one means a lot. The batsman is on their way back, having only managed 9 runs. 8 runs out of there. Melbourne Outlaws, 3 for 78.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Waiting. Thank you.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Another run added. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. No shot offered. The Melbourne Outlaws are now 3-for-79. Not a bad shot, that. And that gets to the boundary. 4 runs.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? Nice stroke there. Really good batting. She's closing in on a well-deserved 50. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
A bit of work for the fielders to do.
Another ball and another big six. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Umpire calls wide. Really harsh call from the umpire. Nearly hitting leg stump, but gets called wide. Not getting past that fielder. 1 run added.
A free scoring over for the batting side, taking advantage of some poor bowling.
The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the cathedral end.
Oh, that got what it deserved. Poor ball.
He is absolutely sped along to 50.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Waiting. Oh, very nice there from Schutt. Well fielded, really good work out there. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Big, big shot. And that's cleared the boundary. 6 runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Away a bit too much there. Melbourne Outlaws, 3 for 107. The right armour is the new bowler from the City end. Great gather, and 4 runs saved.
Says 4 with some good fielding.
No getting past that fielder.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Yes, hand check.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Driven through the covers, and that's 4. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Very troubling line there from the bowler. Melbourne Outlaws move their score to 3 for 111. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Cathedral end. Front foot drive towards the offside. Good shot. That's 6.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Run saved with that effort.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Melbourne Outlaws make it 3 for 170. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
Tremendous stroke. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
And that's another one. 6. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
That goes sailing into the crowd. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Runs coming along nicely here. Big power on this one.
Piling on the runs in that over. Melbourne Outlaws. 3 for 141. Yes. Cuts it. Great shot. Follows a six with a great four.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Yeah. That's a good boundary.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Good bowling there. Another dot. Melbourne Outlaws. And 8 runs in that over, taking the score to 3 for 149. Schutz, coming back into the attack, has done well so far. Yes. Solid shot, goes for 4.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
That one, Melbourne Outlaws, 4 for 153. Adelaide Smashers take a wicket in that over. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the cathedral end. A well fielded, really good work out there.
They'll get one there.
You can't bowl there, you just can't. Six.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
One more added.
Back foot plays the drive into the onside. Ends the over. Melbourne Outlaws. 4 for 161. Good effort. 4 runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Just helps that one over the rope for 6.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Not getting past that fielder.
They'll get a single.
That one going past above shoulder height. No ball call.
I'm really enjoying watching this innings. Some great shots. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Good shot, good timing.
That's a wonderful shot, 6. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. That could well be the over that loses this match. Poor bowler.
Another run taken. Hey. Not a bad shot, that.
She won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
And a single.
Waiting.
And that's the end of the innings. Melbourne Outlaws have set a target of 198 runs. Melbourne Outlaws have a defendable total here, should be in for an exciting run chase. The slow left armer is coming on to bowl from the city end.
Nice stroke there. Tremendous stroke. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Four runs to follow that six. Great batting.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. The bowler beats the bat.
Yep.
Run saved with that effort. Good throw from the deep, on target. They take a single. Give away a bit too much there. Adelaide smashes. None for 11. Pace bowler is coming into the attack from the cathedral end.
Yes.
Solid shot, goes for four.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Waiting.
Yes. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Boom, that's gone for six. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Adelaide smashes. None for 21.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yeah. First ball faced and gets four.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Nice save there.
Yep.
No getting past that fielder.
Good work out there on the boundary. One more added.
Committed fielding there to stop four.
Yeah, yeah.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
One run added.
Adelaide smashes, move to none for 27. Misjudged that and takes a hit on the body. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. That bounces just once on the way to the boundary. Four runs.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Well and truly beaten by the bowler. Nice effort from the keeper. That goes wide. The bowler a bit disappointed in the call. Adelaide Smashers take their score to none for 38. That crashes into her pads. Has it done enough? Not for me.
They take a single. Oh, great shot. Four from the moment it left the bat. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
A clever back foot cut.
Another good shot. They will soon be at 50 in this form. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Oh, very nice there from this player. They'll take a single. Expensive in that one. Adelaide Smashers, none for 48. The captain can now put five fielders outside the circle. Uses the pad to push the ball.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal.
Ball short of 50 and really puts the pressure on the rest of the team. Superb innings, that one. Adelaide Smashers, 1 for 48. Bit of a chase is on here.
Hits the rope, first ball, nice shot. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Back foot pulls that shot. Four runs there, super shot.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
On point there. Really good bowling. The right armour is the new bowler from the city end. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Wait. A well fielded, really good work out there. Probably being a bit too conservative between wickets. Good effort, 4 runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
That's 2-4 and sent racing away to the boundary.
That goes for 4. Good shot.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Waiting.
Adelaide smashes. Make it 1 for 64.
The bowler won't like that at all. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Nice save there.
They'll get one there.
Run saved with that effort. Another dot ball builds the pressure. Adelaide smashes are now 1 for 71. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Superb shot. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
No getting past that fielder.
Waiting.
good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on. Totally ineffective with a slower ball. Smash for six.
Adelaide Smashers have had a really good over there. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the cathedral end. Confident appeal, could it be? Thinks about it, but not out is the decision from the umpire. This is a very troubling line of inquiry for the batsman.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Adelaide Smashers finish the over as they began on 1 for 83. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's six.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Four runs there, super shot.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. End of an expensive over.
Oh, good shot. Plays that well. Four. The bowler is going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Poor ball, and got what it deserved. Six.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Six, great shot.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Adelaide smashes. Move on now to 1 for 113. The off spinner is coming on to bowl from the city end. The fielder cuts that one off well.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Another dot ball builds the pressure. No runs from them. Leg spinner is coming on to bowl from the cathedral end.
They'll get one there.
A well-fielded, really good work out there. Another dot ball. goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered. Adelaide smashes. Move to 1 for 140. Good effort, four runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Looking really comfortable out there. Textbook shot. This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Solid stroke there for four. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Send that over the fielder's head and over the rope for six. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. Good shot, runs for sure. Another ball and another big six.
And that makes it 50. End of the over, 24 off it. Adelaide smashes, 1 for 138. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Tremendous stroke. The bowler was punished on that last ball. And that's another one. Six.
50 runs up now. This has been some strong batting.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? Whoa, these just keep getting smashed for six. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
That's the end of the over. Melbourne Outlaws need to put that one behind them and find a way to slow down the run rate. Wyatt, the spinner, coming into the attack. Four runs there, super shot.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that. Oh, good shot. And through for one. Great delivery from the bowler. The batter mistiming it.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Nice save there.
That's cut off nicely.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Not too bad from either side there. Adelaide smashes. One for 161.
That came right from the meat of the bat. Four runs. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
No getting past that fielder.
They'll get a single.
Yep. That's cut off nicely. End of the over. Adelaide smashes. One for 168. They all go up for an LBW shout. Maybe it's done a bit too much.
Umpire quick to reject the appeal.
A square cut and beautifully played. One bounce and it goes for four.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
The fielder cuts that one off well. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's six.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Great shot. Follows a six with a great four. too expensive in that over. Adelaide smashes, 1 for 182. 15 runs needed off this final over. This will be a very tough ask. Six. Great shot.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
Nice stroke there. Oh, yes! They needed a six, and they've got it. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowling needs to find a more troubling line. That's gone again. Another six.